This is the new internet, not the one you grew up with, not the one you think you're using. This one is faster, smarter, and far more controlled. The old internet was open, you searched, you clicked, and you decided. But the new internet decides for you. AI now sits between you and the information you're looking for. It filters what you see, it predicts what you'll click, and it removes what it thinks you don't need. But before we dive in to discuss the new internet, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe because I'm committed to bringing your way current trending issues on AI, cybersecurity, and privacy. You don't browse anymore. You're fed with answers to questions emanating from your imaginations. So AI tracks your previous online experiences and predicts possible questions based on your past searches. And next time you open the internet, answers to those possible questions flash and roll up on the screen. Search engines don't just return results. They generate answers and they summarize reality. And when AI summarizes the world, nuance disappears. Social platforms no longer connect people, they optimize behavior. Now, what goes viral isn't what matters most. It's what holds your attention longest. It's no longer about the truth. So, truth now competes with engagement. And trust me, when this happens, engagement usually wins. At the same time, tracking has evolved. Cookies are fading out, but surveillance isn't. AI now reads your device behavior. It also reads your patterns, your timing, and other personal behaviors to identify you. You don't need to log in to be known. Privacy in the new internet isn't about hiding anymore. It's about minimizing exposure. Identity has also changed. One account now controls your messages, your payments, your files, and your digital reputation. Convenience now replaces separation, and convenience always comes with risk. So when one account is compromised, everything connected to it falls with it. The new internet has also changed crime. AI now automated scams. Messages sound human, voices can be cloned, faces can be faked, and trust itself is under attack. Seeing is no longer believing. Hearing isn't either, and deepfakes don't need perfection, they only need speed. The new internet is permanent. Old posts resurface, and deleted content rarely disappears. Your digital past follows you forward, but this new internet isn't only dangerous, it brings digital information closer to you. AI can also protect your online information, detects threats faster, spots anomalies, and blocks attacks at scale. The new internet rewards understanding. People who learn how algorithms work, how data is collected, the risks, and how identity is verified will gain control and build great wealth. Everyone else will be shaped by it. But this is the shift most people might miss. The internet didn't become evil, it became more efficient to solve prevailing problems. However, efficiency amplifies everything, good and bad, hence this awareness. Everyone needs to understand the trend, because hackers use the opportunity to implement their new methods to execute zero-day attacks. These are forms of attack that have never happened in the cyberspace. The use of AI and hacking makes such attacks easy. And because those zero-day attacks are always new in the cyberspace, they usually take cybersecurity personnel unaware. No one prepares for such attacks, but there are certain principles that must be implemented to keep you always secured. These include, number one, using strong passwords to secure your online accounts. Number two, implement two-factor authentication. This builds a stronger layer in protecting your accounts. Number three, avoid connecting to public Wi-Fi. Public Wi-Fi is usually a trap set by hackers to carry out data exfiltration. Number four, do not share your hotspot with someone you don't trust. Many have been hit through this. Number five, use VPN where necessary. VPN hides your online activities and makes you anonymous. You need to be aware that AI can be used to implement unimaginable actions, so online security is everyone's obligation. The use of internet can't be avoided because every establishment, banks, shopping centers, gaming centers, schools, and all other aspects of human life use internet to render their services. So as far as you're still human, you can't avoid it. But to stay abreast and overcome trending cyber issues, you need to understand how to stay safe as you use the internet. The question isn't whether you'll use it. The question is whether you'll understand it. To learn how to stay safe online using this new internet, watch my previous videos in cybersecurity and AI playlist. And don't forget to subscribe because I'm committed to bringing your way current trending issues on AI, cybersecurity, and privacy. If you have any questions or you want me to show you how to make wealth with the new internet, let me know in the comments section. I'll try as much as possible to respond to your comments. See you in my next video. Bye for now.